Media based on toys tends to be a shot in the dark as far as success. And while I'm near the subject of action figures, Cool Girl, also called Psy Girls. It was in the midst of this stretch that someone had the idea to make a video game based off of them, and thus Psy Girls was made for the PS2 and released in 2004.
I like oriental women, but a white woman smells very sweet too.